What's up, it's Amboy, Amboy Philippines channel once again, and we are here at Manila at the airport here at Ninoy Aquino International Airport, and it is around 11:50 right now. So my flight is actually at 4, so I got here actually really early. Got here actually like around 10, left the house like around 9. yeah, that's how my ride was set up. Don't ask me why, but that's how my ride was set up. So yeah, so I'm here until my flight. 4 o'clock is my flight going to Taipei, then Taipei to San Francisco. And yeah, I'm gonna get a little rest real quick because I'm a little bit tired. Why am I going to San Francisco? I just gotta fix some issues real quick. Hopefully everything will be done easily, but if it doesn't, then so be it, you know? So be it. But you'll find out. You guys will find out what's gonna be happening throughout these vlogs. So I want to be here just chilling here at the lounge until the counter opens. I'm going with China Airlines for this trip. It's tiring to travel, but it's fun. So I'm here at line now. It's around about to be 1:30, and the counter is about to be open here for China Airlines. And I got a little bit of sleep, maybe like 5 minutes or so. So I'm ready. I just encountered something on YouTube about the gold dollar sign for monetizing. It just means your video's too short for any ads to come on it, you know, or something like that. So I guess I have to make my videos longer. What do you guys think? So I'm inside the airport right now, and I'm heading to the boarding area right now of China Airlines, and everything was easy. Everything was, yeah, going through immigration, since I'm a dual citizen here in the Philippines and there in the U.S. Didn't bring that much stuff. Brought my laptop. Brought a tripod. I had my tripod earlier, but they said to put it in my bag. They might confiscate it. So I put it in my bag. So I'm using my hand right now. So yeah, I'm heading down to the boarding area. So everything went easy. Now I'm gonna be heading to Taiwan, and then after that, heading to San Francisco. So I decided to get something to eat real quick before I fly. Got me a burger. Chocolate burger. It has a barbecue flavor. Oh wow, that's really, that's pretty good. I'm about to eat real quick. So I just finished that burger and it was really, really good. So, and I actually had that Whopper charbroiled flavor. It was worth it. Now that's what I like. So what's up, you guys? I'm here in Taiwan right now. We're having a stopover, and we stopped 3 hours on our flight. It was a quick 2-hour flight coming over here. Good, smooth flight over here. So it was, they fed us, and it was really good. And I like this airport, actually. It's really clean. I think I've been here probably like 4 times already. 4 times to this airport. I'm about to hit the elevator. Ooh. Going up. All right. Whoa. Okay, going up. So, just going upstairs real quick. I'm here at my gate already, so, but it's really early. We still have 3 more hours till our flight. Oh my god. There's like nobody here. Earlier, there was a lot of people. There's like nobody. Oh snap. Earlier, I was over here and there was a lot of people. There was a lot of people here. Now they're gone. But here's the airport. If you guys haven't been here, it's pretty cool. It's a large airport. Very large. You get lost here. I think the first time I was here, I got lost. I called for mommy and my mommy wasn't here. I was all by myself. Casio. Oh, look at the stuff here. I'm thinking a lot of, when I was getting off the airplane, Chinese, I think it's really polite to say, xie xie. I don't know what that means, but if you guys know what that means, go ahead and put it in the comment section. We just landed in San Francisco. And I'm about to head to the immigration and then baggage claim. Got my jacket on. Oh yes, what's up? I'm here. Just landed. And the first stop is always in. And I just ordered me a double-double with animal style and everything on my burger, on my fries, with a Dr. Pepper. Oh yes. One thing about In-N-Out, they always have a scripture down here, and it says John 3:16. I can't wait to eat this. This is my favorite. One thing about In-N-Out, they're always moving. They're always moving. Nobody stopping, nobody just trying to rest. They're always moving. It's a fast assembly line. First. Mm-hmm.